back on First at Five with First with Kids. When the family comes together in the kitchen to whip up a home-cooked meal, it can be great bonding time and a lot of fun.
But when is it a good idea to bring your little one to play the role of sous chef? Dr. First here now to feed parents hungry for information.
Parents of toddlers have been cooking up lots of questions as to when is the right time to invite their toddler to help them prepare some foods in the kitchen. Well, that's not a set of half-baked questions at all, so let me provide the ingredients that will tell you exactly why this is so special. Cooking with your toddler is a fun, family-centered activity, but it also enhances your toddler's development. For example, it enhances language skills as they learn new words or even begin to practice reading as preschoolers reading recipes. Teaches them some math skills as they learn to measure things, they even teach them counting and even fractions up the road. But it gives your toddler also a sense of adventure and a little more self-confidence as they start to try new foods that they otherwise might not, but they will because they help to make a particular dish. It teaches them a sense of accomplishment as the family celebrates that your toddler helped prepare tonight's salad. You can even name it after your toddler. And it even teaches your toddler responsibility for making sure that their hands are clean, everyone's hands are clean, and that the food is safe. So that being said, what kinds of activities can you work on with your toddler? Well, that depends on the skills of your toddler in the kitchen. All toddlers early on love to pound things. They love to pound dough, so that can be an easy activity. You might also have your toddler help you to stir things like pancake batter. That's a great activity for a younger toddler. But as they get older, they may help you start sprinkling toppings on casseroles or begin to measure out ingredients as they start to improve those math skills. And when your kids are a little bit older, they can start reading you recipes to really show how their development advances in the kitchen. But remember, you're cooking with your children in the kitchen, not letting them go, because the kitchen, when a toddler is left alone, can be a very dangerous place. So never leave your toddler unobserved when you're cooking together in the kitchen. So that hopefully tips like this are just the right recipe when it comes to having fun, keeping everyone healthy, and helping your toddler develop while you're working together in the kitchen. This is pediatrician Dr. Lewis First from Vermont Children's Hospital of Fletcher Allen, reminding you to always be first with your kids.